Zer just dropped, and I told Hoodie that this week was gonna suck, that he wasn't gonna have any armor in Grams, and that the weapon was gonna be terrible and the armor was gonna be lackluster. Boy, did I nail it on the head. I'm gonna be running some Fallen Saber Strikes while we do this because I'm desperate for the Baron's ambition, but we may get to that later. So, yeah, I just bought the no backup plans a few hours ago, and then he sells them, so that's 125 marks gone. We back up to 112, we looking good. Armor, looking good. Got a bunch of 308 shit, because I don't like the default 310 gear. No exotic swords yet. This is the LMG I use, not really a fan. This LMG, oh! Love this ghost. Artifact. Insane roll. 30 intellect, 82 discipline. I've gotten 3 class items. This is the best one so far. This is the main one I use. I just infused a bunch of fucking shit into these boots. Here's my Praxic Fire. Gloves. Helm. Stock. Fender. Only helmet I will wear. That's legendary for the Warlock. Besides the raid one. But this is the predicament that I'm in. Insane chest right here. Possible machines. This. Oh, you saw it. Just for a split second, you can see it. This is what I mean about the fucking bullshit tier system. One discipline short, two intellect short. Like, really? So. Hopefully the raid will treat me nicely this week. Fuck. What do I need to switch? There we go. Titan. I run the same shit. Tier 5, tier 5 for PvP, and then quite a bit of strength to melee bosses with the Sunbreaker. Or to generate orbs with Force Barrier. And I need to show you all. You should always start this strike. Codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker. So you spawn up here, right? Go like this. Oh yeah. That's how it's done. Land it. Oh. What the fuck is shooting at me? Alright, did I activate my 3 of 3rds? Yes. Oh. Let's see, let's talk about some PvP, shall we? So it's Friday morning. Iron Banner. Somehow. Less tolerable. That's wrong, I'm sorry. Iron Banner is more tolerable than regular control. Me and Vaccine were playing regular control earlier, and we literally could not win a game because no one on our team could do better than like 0.6. Horrifying. Just fucking ridiculous. Captain, invisible motherfucker, get off me. Drag still. Yeah, Juju, dude, I'm already super. And Iron Banner, I don't understand how in Rift, everyone and their brother needs to pick up the spark, but then an Iron Banner. Everyone is allergic to B-Flag. Like, it's just, it's incredible. I think the weapon balance is still complete shit. Like, it's pathetic how they just cannot get it right. Pulse rifles are just as good as the hand cannons in year one. Mom? Still alive. Level 36 strike. Dying. This thing sounds so awesome. Firefly! I really like the raid, but I don't really ever do it, because can't play with 6 people. I've been banned for messages for like 2 weeks, so if anybody sent me a message and I didn't reply, that's why. I'm also banned from game chat. Pretty awesome. What can we talk about? Let's talk about... No, shotguns. They're legendary? No. Am I lagging? That is a legendary. Oh my god. I got a 310 exotic earlier. I'm a legendary Ingram. Here we go. No! Okay, this guy. Oh. Got him. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. He's a noob. He deserved it. Watch, it's gonna go to the darkness zone. Don't keep going, we need to revive up. Shut it down. Half the cosmodrome could be at his front door. Clutched it. The emote wars are fucking insane. People will do their stupid emote. If your MVP is near the end of the game and they finally kill you with a shotgun, they're hitting left or right on the D-pad. It's like guaranteed. It's so fucking annoying. And Control? Control is just getting worse. The more I play Control, the less I have fun. Such a dated, bad game mode. Cannot stand it. Rift actually plays pretty well. Although I think the scoring is fucked. Rift is really fun. I'm one of the highest ranked players on Xbox in Rift. I have like the 13th most kills in Rift. I have a 42 overall, which is like top 20, I think. I'm going in on some Rift. I'm dead, aren't I? Let's go. Come on. All that for some sword ammo. Okay. You destroy it? Oh, yeah. I don't know what it's talking about. I have no gameplay to watch. It's just... I'll put it to you this way. I can 100% guarantee that once Battlefront drops, I'm done. Does this work? Fuck yeah, it does. Once Battlefront drops, I'm fucking done with this game. I'm not buying any more DLC. It's fucking over, man. It's too stressful. This game is very similar to the end of Call of Duty for me. Where I was really fucking good at it. I played either with one person or alone a lot. I only specifically liked a few playlists. I just tried to dominate them. Hardpoint, Black Ops 2. Just going in, trying to get VSATs, and just doing work with a fucking M8 or headquarters. And it's just the rest of the community is so bad, and the matchmaking is so rigged. Matchmaking isn't even bad. It's just rigged. If you go in a party of two, and the other 10 players are solo, the worst four will be on our team, and then the other six will be on their other team. Man, it's just, it's rigged. We can't win. Watch this. This is suicide every time. Shoot! Dead. I've perfected that. It's just, it's so annoying. And the only time I had fun at the end of Call of Duty was making montages. Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, making videos where I copy-pasted fucking clips and put in music. That's what I love to do in this game. The only thing I like is the supers. That shank's been modified to crack his system. Just everything else is a fucking chore. That damn Reaper soldier just giving him the fucking stain. I'm gonna get melted. We need a Titan melee. I think this thing would be dead. Yeah, it would be. Ah, I'm dead. This guy's got them. So what the fuck is going on with the hidden exotics and shit? And how come there's only like... there's one... variant of the timepiece that's in the game. It's a legendary. Omnigoal strike he drops. Like, yeah, that's what I want to do. I want to play the Omnigoal strike to get a pulse rifle. Aaron's ambition! No. I'm trying to get the Baron's Ambition because I think it's the best LMG in the game. Shame if the Chain of Orbix fell. I don't know if it came default with counterbalance, but it does 50 damage to the head, so it kills in 4 shots, but it shoots faster than basically every other LMG, except if for like the corrective measure, but that doesn't do 50 to the head, it does like 39. So, Thunderlord is a 4-shot to the head. Baron's Ambition is a 4-shot to the head, and it shoots much faster. It's just math. You know? Bad Juju, 3 bursts to the head. Red Death, 3 bursts to the head. It's like a 2.5 burst. And which one shoots faster? Bad Juju. Oh, would you look at that? Would you look at that? As you can see, I really tried to keep my Warlock to look not like an idiot. I don't like any of the new gear. The raid gear, eh. The bathrobes are kind of scary. But, oh man. This game is just, it's just fucking shotguns. It always comes back to just shotguns. Bad players just floating around. They don't blink around anymore. They just float around in the air. And you start shooting them. And you kill them. Except for the one time they're actually facing you. And they know what's going on. It's just ka-chunk. I'm dead. How come? You can't shoot a sniper while you're in the air. You can't shoot any primaries. Fusion's in the air. Ha! But, and LMG in the air, that's like, you might as well hip fire and sniper. Rockets? You can shoot in the air? Why? How come you can shoot a fucking rocket launcher in the air accurately? That doesn't make any sense. You're telling me I can't handle a gun with that much impact in the air, but I can handle this in the air?
Okay.
And of course, shotguns. Oh, am I joining session? No. It doesn't make any sense. And it. And it, yes. It's just... and the lack of sightlines. The easiest way to figure out that this game is literally not good PvP-wise is to play any other PvP game for like more than a few hours, or like a few days, and take a break, and then come back to this game. I did that with MCC when they finally... fixed the sound of the other three, came back to this game, and it was some of the worst gameplay experiences I've ever had. It was just awful. Everyone was just like this.
Oh, there's the red dot! Oh, slide! Oh, shotgun! Duh!
Matador 64, Party Crasher. And then, so this time it happened with Battlefront. Battlefront is glorious. That game is literally designed for TCG. It's just shooting people from far away and being in better position, being in a better position on the map than the other team. You are rewarded for map movement so well in that game. I mean, I've only uploaded one video and it was a 44 fucking kill streak. It was just all map movement and knowing where to be. That's all I need to do. Then on this game, see, they tried to nerf shotguns in the initial Taken King update. Failed, right? They take out shot package. Literally doesn't matter. Shout out to the dude who showed me the Fallout video. I did my Han Solo impression. Just literally stole 5 orbs from yourself, bro. Let me kill this guy, please. 3 orbs. You take out shop package, it doesn't matter. You give a guaranteed legendary in the Nightfall. That's 300 attack. And it's a fusion or shotgun. And the shotgun has high impact in rangefinder. Who the fuck? The idiot. Thought that was a good idea. That's got to be, without question, the most popular shotgun in the game. Conspiracy Theory D, shot package, rifled bear, not shot package, rangefinder, and kills, grant bonus reserve ammo. That's all it is. And then you add in an invective, which still rips, and the chaperone. And it's just, I'm actually going to try to get the chaperone. Because, if you notice, you do, like, what is it, 180 damage to the body with that thing? 180 damage. What would help guarantee one shots? I don't know. Weapons of Light Bubble. And was there new armor that was added in that helps shotgun kills? No backup plans? Force Barrier on shotgun kill? Oh, man. Does that not sound fucking broken? Yes, it does. And you guys know me. I think the last time I used a shotgun PvP was my first Reaper medal. And I used it for like one game. And then besides that, I'll mess around with like the Universal Remote. I uploaded a video or two on Cauldron using the Universal Remote. Those are the only two remote. I used the Swordbreaker for a little bit. What are these two doing? I'm trying to get my splatter game on. I mean, this is the best emote in the game, without question. Either that, or you hit him with this while they're failing. Oh yeah, I definitely have my emote game on lock. What the fuck? All right. I gotta go get my Baron's Ambition. Like, come on. Still gonna get it. Oh, I did it too early. Fuck. I did it too early. The Cosmodrome could be at his front door. Let's see, let's talk more about Iron Banner and Control. The sidelines on maps like Bannerfall, good god, it doesn't get much worse. Bannerfall, Control, you literally get a free ride at the spawn. Bannerfall. Because spawns in that fucking door that blocks B flag. Jesus Christ. B and L, man. Destroying me right now. I'll be dying. Are you just super? Oh god. These two. Let's see. From like here to the core, where you can run out of spawn, right? And there isn't any angle on the map where you can see them. Except maybe if you play to... You know what? I'm gonna try something very different on that map. I'm gonna play in front of the spark, like right when they turn the corner. To the right of the door facing the spark. I'm gonna play up there and see if that works. What's up, dudes? Yeah, you pretty much get a free ride out of spawn. And once you get in there, it's like this big. It's like from here to like here. This is the entire area of B-Flag. And what weapon would perform in that area? Oh, I don't know, shotguns. Yeah, the new fusion, the Thesan FR4, those are the gunsmith. This fucking bad boy right here, god damn, those thing rips. I'm actually gonna give this plug one a try. Maybe I'll play a PvP game after this. So we can get some live demonstration. I tried to search Rift earlier and literally couldn't find anybody. God damn, I look goony as hell right there. He has a secret bunker with space weapons. I'm gonna die on purpose, hopefully it spawns them. And jump, and I'm dead. Wow, I went too far. Actually, want to teleport them? I'm going to make a top 5 video soon, once Iron Banner is completed. The weapon I'm using, spoilers, is number 1. I mean, this weapon literally has it all. It has it all, it's fully automatic, it has crowd control, it gets ammo on kill, and it's like the fastest killing pulse rifle. Maybe not faster than like spare change with all headshots, but besides that. Oh my god, it's so funny. Gun is dumb. Okay, what? Oh, cool. Is that an auto rifle I just heard? Shout out to a boss. Auto rifles are in a worse place right now than they were before the patch. Because the fucking range nerf. Range nerf. I did some testing, and you're literally putting yourself in a disadvantage if you use an auto rifle. Soros is so bad. I don't know how I went 33-0 with that thing. I really don't. Three of coins on. Okay, it is. I mean, I guess these two are invisible. Homeboy does not want to shoot at them. Just literally look at them, please. Why is there no timer? A quick revive character. Makes no sense. Alright. At least I got an exotic engram. We'll open that up at the end. I think the auto rifles need to have not only a not a range nerf, but they need a buff. Whoa. Jesus, really? From before. Like, they need a... They need a lot, dude. They need an accuracy increase, more stability, more range, and higher impact. They are so bad. The Shadow Price used to do 32 to the head. Now it does 25. It takes 2 more bullets to kill. And let's see, I think, okay, here's a really easy way to put it. Bad juju, 27 to the head, right? 27 times 7 is 189. So it takes 8 bullets to kill, 7 headshots, 1 body shot, all right? 8 bullets to kill, 7 headshots. Shadow price, let's do 25 times 7. 175. Plus a body shot is like, what, 17 or some shit? 20 session, awesome. Okay, so it takes one more bullet for the shadow price to kill. Look, auto rifle. It takes one more bullet for a shadow price to kill, and it shoots slower. What sense does that make? I had Viking funeral on the whole time? This map actually, I think, plays pretty well. Also, 2v1 situations. It ain't fair. Wow. Praxic fire, huh? Randoms. Is he even using it? Oh man, you see his secondary dude? It was a shotgun. There's a shocker. Maybe if he was using a sniper, he could have killed me right there. Shotguns seem to always have more ammo. They kill in one shot, and you can shoot them while in the air. And they kill from too far away. And nope, not gonna kill me, I'm sorry. You have an underleveled AR. Auric Shadow wasn't missing the guy that was shooting at me, right? Let's hope not. Oh my god, I'm not dead. Please die. Come on, come on. Fuck yeah, double assist. This is something I'm gonna try. Use Viking Funeral until I get my super and then switch to Radiant Will. Give it a shot. I don't understand why so many people don't go low. Let's get his res on. Let's get Mr. Nova Bomb. God, you suck. Bad player. Praxic fire res. He's literally doing it all wrong. This weapon sounds so sick. Oh, that's their hammer. Alright, here we go. Oh yes, baby! Oh, let's fucking go. Shit on, I still supered. Was that solar flare? From kid using practice fire gamer tag? Oh, almost hit him with the spawn kill. You know we're pushing this. Lunch meat. Zone A. Zone C lost. See, like, this is fun right now. Shit. Like, he just literally activated in front of my face and I headshotted him. Unbelievable. Oh, team, you wanna turn around? Team. I'm sorry, team. Huh, I didn't get him killed. Where you going, bitch? They have B after all this? How's that even possible? I don't even reload this gun. It's so awesome.
I haven't seen a firefight like that since Twilight Gap.
Oh!
Zone B secure. You control all zones.
Ah, curving sticky grenades, man. Why?
Zone C lost. Heavy ammo available. Finish them.
Didn't even pick it up. I don't care.
Enemy captured zone C.
Wow, that was one of the easiest matches I ever played. That would have never happened in Control, because everyone would have been an idiot. At least in Iron Banner, these people are good enough, not good enough, confident enough to search where they might actually know what they're doing. See, everyone positive. See that in the pub? Check out this dipshit's build. Wow. You shouldn't be allowed to have this fucking gamer tag. Of course he's a male. Disgusting looking. Alright, we're gonna keep playing until I get mad. That fucking Sunbreaker activated in my face. I headshotted him with a sniper, and it didn't do anything. It made him like 40 health, and then he started chucking hammers, and I had to run. Any other class? Dead. Blade Dancer. Radiance. Stormcaller would have lived. But I wouldn't have had to run away. Could have tried to melee him, but he probably would have just hammered me. I could have easily meleeed a Blade Dancer and a Stormcaller. Stormcaller's biggest weakness is CQC, if that makes any sense. Best way to kill a Stormcaller is to hope that he like glides by you and just shotgun him and melee him. He's dead. There's like a sweet spot you have to stay in. This whole join session and then rape the kids and then the teams are not fair, and then you join session again. And you get matched up against Kill Monster. This is just wonderful. Wonderful. Alright, we're going to Twitch. Oh, look at that. Activate.
Oh, man. Games. Destiny.
Kill Monster. 220 viewers. Okay. Do they know it's me? There's your brain. There's your brain. How's it not a headshot? They're getting mad that they pulled the heavy. This is hilarious. What the fuck? That kid red bar? Or am I red bar? I'm yellow bar. That's even better. Wow. Good super, bro. That's the worst super in the game. It's worse than Blade Dancer. Night Stalker is garbage. If it had Axion Bolt, it would be godlike.
Well, this is fucking dumb.
Great matchmaking, dude. Let's have competitive events where light level matters and then have zero matchmaking. Okay.
Well, this is proof that you're stream sniping.
Just literally randomly searching Iron Banner. Oh my god, this is so funny. Nobody recognized me in the chat. See, that's fucking brilliant, dude. Yo, I wonder why I changed my gamer tag. Ah, I'm a covert agent once again. What can you do? I just realized something. Is this sniper not high impact? Wow, it's not lame. The bar on the Irene is incorrect. It does not do more damage than her benevolence. The bars on the Red Spectre are incorrect. Shoutouts to My Name is Blythe. Oh my god, am I gonna play a game of Rift? Fuck yeah. If this thing had replenish instead of cocoon, it would never come off. It looks so cool. I want this. I mean, okay, I have this. The Raid LMG is outstanding. That thing destroys me. The Raid Rocket will be infused. The Raid Shotgun, don't care. Raid Fusion is actually the worst thing ever. And all of the Raid Primaries are terrible. Let's give this thing a try. This is that pew pew gun. Like a legendary of it, but you know, what ifs. I had an initial tier list going where I had Sunsinger at 4, and that is completely scrapped now that I've been playing it again. I think it's the second best class in the game. Sunbreaker is just, it's too easy to turn the tide with one super. And that's why I think it's the best class in the game. But Sunsinger is still just too fundamentally strong. Honestly, the only thing that draws it fucking back is the stupid melee. God, I want to make a melee video of just me mailing people. And it either doesn't register. Or they don't burn. Or it takes my charge, but they blink during it and they take no damage. Or I melee somebody and they get killed and I don't get an assist, but it takes my charge. It's just, oh my god, the melee is so fucked. When it doesn't burn, it really is detrimental. I hate it. I'm sure it'll happen at least once this game. We'll see. Alright, let's see how many people slurp on the spark. Shit, oh my god. The spark is available. My melee really missed right there. Your runner has the spark. Oh my god, oh I'm so sorry if you die. Your runner moving in. Runner down. Why did he turn the corner? We had no kills. He's not gonna challenge it. It's a grenade. Charging the spot. You're dead. God, this is so much better than control. I can actually play the video game. The video game doesn't play me. The spot has arrived. finish that kill, baby, or not.
Defend your runner. They've stopped your spark, runner.
When are they gonna learn to just follow an abyssal one? Lift, that's like the whole team. Where'd the other one go? Oh, this glass is so strong. Alright, pick that shit up. Oh, I like this thing. You wield it well. Why are you no fall? Jason, right? Oh my god. God damn! They're getting raped. Auto rifle. Prayers. Where are them golden gunshots at?
Go team, go!
Why are they going this way? They're just handing us heavy. Oh my god. Guys, wait. Why is he running away? Oh, this is the worst lobby ever. Okay. Red bars are fun. The Red Death is the best counter to sniper. It's not even. Oh my god, destroyed. Your team has ignited the enemy rift. It would land in a tether!
Charging the spot.
That's no fair. That was easy.
The spark has arrived. Your runner has the spark. Your runner moving in.
Oh shit, somebody else is a phantom?
I'm calling this one. Runner down.
Hear a tree going off? This is not going according to plan. It's usually not like this, guys. I mean, I'm not complaining. Alright, that makes me want to try out the Touch of Malice. Same damage type, same profile. Also, let's try this out. Last one right here. Don't want to go over an hour. I mean, if we're gonna be honest, if I did not have a capture card, I would not play this game. I would be playing Gears right now. Yep, I would be playing Gears. Hopefully I don't forget to switch stuff before I turn this in. Hopefully it's a 310 whatever. I'll put it in my my bad juju.
Approaching the rift. The enemy ignited your rift. They outmatched you this time, Guardians, but victory is a matter of persistence.
Just not, it's not a good video game. A good video game would not allow this. An above average PvP game would not allow this. Gonna kick me out because the teams aren't fair. Let's think about this for a second, okay? There's 12 randoms in here, right? Let's assume there are. Why does it need to completely kick everyone out to their own lobby and find a new game? Why can't it just shuffle the fucking players? Look at the average KD that we have. And the KD from the previous game we played, and balance the teams. This is such a stupid update. Not only can I not send messages to fucking douchebags, and I can't yell at them in game chat, I can't even get revenge on them half the time because it has to auto balance. AKA, boot the fuck everyone out. It's just dumb. Now we can't find a game. Just had 12 people. I see three of the same names, but I don't see the other ones. Maybe you shouldn't have kicked everyone out. Hey, look, found people. The main problem with shotguns is that the maps are so small, and the radar is so dumb, and the movement is pretty good, where you can sprint, there's no stopping power when you're getting shot, like in Gears 3 or Halo Reach, so you can sprint around and get shot, you can close the distance on your enemy far too easily, and you have a literal no-skill shotgun that bodies people from a mile away. All these people that run on the shotgun, go try to use a shotgun in Gears of War. And let's see how well you do. Completely different. It's just literally too easy to run around with it. And look, they're fucking lost. And we're When they try to use a primary, they get outshot by a Zalos Supercell. Why does this thing have so much recoil? Fuck it, dude. I'll get it.
You're the runner, Guardian. Run.
Run the path. Could I be slower? Holy shit. Great play, bro. Maybe you shouldn't have blinked up to me. I'm gonna kill myself, aren't I? Maybe you shouldn't have blinked up to me and shotgunned me. Maybe you should have naded the spark and then shot your primary at me. But no. It's too foreign a concept of the average noob. Literally that simple. Get this fusion rifle in here. Or let's get one hit killed by grenade. Yes.
Oh, the Sunbreaker kit is so fucking bad, dude. Oh, they don't have a one-hit, 2 one-hit kill grenades that give you health on kill. No, dude, that's fucking awful. Such a bad kit. Oh my god, the melee's so bad. Burn ticks 12 times or 11 times. Who would want that? Why would you want that? I don't know, man. It's a terrible kit.
Wow, that charge rate. Really surprised he didn't kill me. Alright, this is my new favorite gun. And I'm dead. Oh god. What? Did I just... It's gonna use my melee charge, isn't it? No, it didn't. Okay, so what happened? Did he shoot the box? Did I shoot it? Of course. Just run up. Everyone just sprints. Just sprinting. Great play. Sprinting into me. Great play. Getting spawn killed, not playing.
Defend your runner. Spark runner is down.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That was... Oh my god. And then, in the take and kick update.
Oh, we're gonna fix the fucking red bars. We're gonna fix the red bar players.
He's MVP. He's red bar. Oh, see, I'm already starting to get mad, man. I'm already starting to get mad. Okay, if that kid's shotgun didn't suck, he would kill me. Let's inspect it. 213. Yeah. He's got a blue shotgun. You can't judge him. You can't judge his performance on him. Okay. This fusion is fucking amazing. Oh my god. If only bad players ever figure out how to use fusions.
Enemy runner active. Stop them.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Sinister. Clean up my fucking kills. That's a good play right there. Volo joins back. Roggy's coming to you, man. He ran by you. Let's go. Making isn't fucking me in the asshole right now. Alright, is he gonna come up here? Just sprinting.
Charging the spot.
Shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have meleeed. And look. Just. Who gives a shit about the guys down low? Just gonna run right by him. This game would be fucking amazing. If it had Halo 2, just the Halo 2 engine, where hipfire, hitscan, and then Destiny, like, you know, legendaries and shit. Why is nobody there? Hang his shit on. That was easy. Full flame shield Sunslinger has the most health in any game. He can take on anything.
Oh,
I'm sorry. I baited the fuck out of him. I played that really bad. I'm so used to just people randomly charging with shotguns that these guys are all noobs. Oh, here we go. My god. Alright, I'm following you, boy. I don't know why you just ran into that wall.
I haven't seen a firefight like that since Twilight Gap. Run! Ignite the rift! Heavy ammo available.
What? Where are those auto rifle shots coming from? I am so confused. We will leave him up there.
Enemy rift ignite.
Fuck it. Yeah, marker. Alright, so back to my theory. If this game was just Halo 2, and all the same guns, armor, subclasses, but just hip firing like this was hip scan, and right stick was the aim in. Oh, that'd be beautiful. Wow, cool. Oh, I just left the rocket. I guess that's to be expected. I mean, I had pretty decent teammates that were in decent positions to get kills, and I still had more than twice the second most players, or Slayer, whatever, because I think that this community of PvP players, and even PvE, is the worst of any video game I've ever played. Just of how often in a strike I'll super and generate 6 orbs, and nobody will go get the orbs. Or in the Sunless Cell Strike, it's almost a guarantee 2 suicides because they can't make the jump across to where the wizards are to get the thing to activate the Shrieker. It's almost always a guaranteed death from the randoms. It's just more than 99% of the players are bad. Might sound evil, but it's true. And it's unfortunate. Where on Battlefront, it was not like that at all. Sure, there was some people going like 0-30 and like 1-28. But there was a lot of people dropping more than 40 kills and 50 kills. A ton of players. Now, if you saw Angry Joe's review of the beta, talking about how overpowered the vehicles are, I left a comment on there. I think one person recognized me. Shout out to you. I said how on Xbox, every time I got into the AT-ST off opening rip, I couldn't even make it to the first uplink, or one of the uplinks, because an X-Wing would just murder me, or they would use Ion Shot, and just, all it takes is 2 guys with higher ground to kill an AT-ST, if they have cycler rifles. That's all it takes. And it's really easy to get higher ground in that game. And, yeah, that game is beautiful. It's so good. Yeah, let's, we're right at an hour. Perfect. Alright, 3:10. Last word. I almost got 3 last words one day. I was ready to uninstall. Closing my eyes. God damn it! Alright, we'll take it though. I definitely want to try Monte Carlo, Sunsinger, and PvE. So, or let's see, what would be good? Monte Carlo, Stormcaller, Perpetual Charge. Monte Carlo, Nightstalker would be really good. Oh my god, Monte Carlo with a year 2 RAM that's not in the game on a Voidwalker? Soul Rip Lifesteal? Oh my god, this sounds so good. Take it. Anything else you want to do? Oh yeah, Mache. Every fucking time is a feather chest! I cannot get an intellect discipline chest that's not the feather chest. And there's been more. Oh, frustrating. Don't like the chest. Not like. At all. I kept a bunch of my shit. Just deleted a bunch of crap today, but I still got my pocket. Closing thoughts. Aphrodite Spear. A kajillion people complained about final round. So what do? They put luck in the chamber on a high impact sniper. Yep.